as the youngest astrologer.
My strength is something that I believe in spirituality. Astrology is something that it is a spiritual science.
He has made 100% accurate predictions so far.
You need to believe in astrology in a positive way, that without hard work there is nothing successful.
NewsX India A-List proudly recognizes Pandit Jagannath Guruji for excellence in astrology.
Hello and welcome. You're watching NewsX A-List. My name is Pankaj Mishra. Well, NewsX A-List is a show, a platform where we bring you the finest minds of India. And one such personality whom it's a pleasure for me to be with is Pandit Jagannath Guruji. There's a lot that can be mentioned about Pandit Jagannath Guruji. First of all, he's the youngest astrologer of India. And when it comes to astrology, remember, experience and age is something that matters a lot. And secondly, his predictions have, all of them, if I may add here, have come true so far. And that was the reason why we picked Pandit Guruji here for this special interview. And Pandit Jagannath Guruji obviously is astrologer, not by choice, but it runs into his family. It's a family heritage that he has received, and he is the fourth generation now who is into astrology. Guruji, first of all, thank you so much for taking time out. Welcome to NewsX. Tell us a little bit more about yourself and the viewers.
By profession, I was not thinking I'll become an astrologer. I mean, I was a college going student, then later I wanted to do something else. But hence, it runs in my generations, then it happened to be here. I started astrology in the age of 17 years. Then I started my career through astrology, and there were good support from my dad and grandfather. They were helping me throughout. And it seems to be a very blessed journey for me.
Right, and talking about this journey, obviously there's a lot of strength and motivation that is also required. Talking about your strengths, what would be your strengths that keep you going on?
See, my strength is very simple. My strength is something that, I can tell you in many ways, but I'll keep it very simple. My strength is something that I believe in spirituality. Astrology is something that it is a spiritual science, where we can predict things where even no one can imagine it. Mm-hmm. See, the main strength is nothing but, it's a confidence, because I believe in astrology, and this is the biggest force. Astrology is something, a force that it gives strength within you.
Absolutely. And about the predictions, your predictions, have they impacted people's life in general?
Yes, many of them. I mean, here many people do come for their predictions, and they show the horoscopes, and many people, if they don't have horoscope, I predict them through their face reading, palm reading, and I do body vibration as well. And many people come with their difficulties, many people come with the sadness, and they go back with smile. This keeps me very motivated, and as you questioned me before, this is my strength. I mean,
absolutely. And you're right when talking about astrology. A lot of people at times question also that how it can be used in their daily lives. So any specific suggestion on that?
See, there are something that you need to follow in your daily life, but there is nothing that you need to be, panic about something else. Whatever happens, it happens. Whatever doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. See, there is something that astrology, there are daily predictions, monthly predictions. You may go for half year or full year, annual predictions also. But see, there is something you need to believe in astrology in a positive way, that without hard work, there is nothing successful. And astrology is something that it pushes you, it motivates you. Mm-hmm. If you are in difficulty, if you are blank in every situation, it gives you a lighting lamp. I may say it is a clear-cut shortcut things you can do or you can't do. It is as simple as that.
Right, you can do or you can't do. Well, talking about you know, the belief that we were talking about, youth especially, Guruji, do you believe that the youth has a reason today to believe in astrology, and how best they can actually utilize it?
Oh yes, of course. I mean, nowadays many youths are, you know, well connected with astrology, as they are very much interested in astrology and to know their future as well. Many people who come to me, they are we don't have any age groups. I mean, for the youth, still the old age people will come. Here the question is, many youths who have, you know, their questions in future: will I become this, will I become that, will I be able to, you know, do whatever I desire? See, this is something that, you know, even youth are well motivated through astrology. This is the subject where everyone needs it. Astrology is something that when you are born, in that circumstances your horoscope activates. Mm-hmm. Then there is no limit for your achieving things. If you are a student, if you are school going, then you will go for a college. Then after college, you know, you will have some confusions, or you might have some to choose what you want to do. This astrology will help you in every such way, maybe in your happiness or in your sadness as well.
Right, Guruji, here's coming $1 million question.
Yeah.
How does all your predictions become true? How do you predict, if I may ask?
I mean, how I predict?
Mm-hmm.
I predict it, you know, when there's a political prediction, or, you know, Bollywood celebrities or other celebrities or a businessman, I predict lots of things. And mm-hmm. I mean, I'm so blessed, everything has turned out to be positive.
Right.
See, this is something that I believe in.
Mm-hmm.
Prediction is something that you need to be on point with.
Right.
I do it very carefully, and I see the horoscope. If not horoscope, I do the face reading.
Mm-hmm.
Because I became popular through my face reading skills only.
Yeah.
And I do all things and certain calculations in astrology.
Mm-hmm.
And I predict things. So hopefully everything turns out to be, you know, right, and I'm blessed.
Right. Oh, that's reassuring to hear. Talking about, you know, the business side of it, or for that matter, the reliability of it. How reliable do you think astrology is to predict career or marriage or any other issue? Is it always correct?
Yes, it is always correct. When people, you know, are facing lots of problems in their business life, I mean, mm-hmm. in work also, and in personal life, relationships, health problem, everything indicates here. Because astrology is something that, you know, it might give you an indication what might happen in future, and what might happen, you know, the larger developments or larger, you know, changes in your life, everything. There's a positive side also.
Mm-hmm.
End of the day, it all depends on the each horoscopes. It is not all only problem or only, goodness. There's all mixed, and no one's horoscope is perfect, to be honest with you.
Mm-hmm. Right. So one final question, Guruji. Talking about individual cases here, we have seen so many people, and we have heard it also, that there are so many people who come to you for solutions, and they are goal-oriented solutions. So, and we are hearing more about it also. So what is your view on that? How do you do that, solving personal problems and almost every problem for the individuals?
Yeah, I truly believe in solutions.
Mm-hmm.
The problems are very common, but the solution is something that people search for. Related to astrology or any other problems, which comes under astrology, I do solutions. I give solutions. I think many of the, from common people to VVIPs comes to me. But I give the solution in the same way, like all in a very common way. And solution is very important for everyone. In astrologically, I tell them, and to follow them also, and I give them solution, and I'll solve their problems.
Right, so there you heard it from the man himself, Pandit Jagannath Guruji, the youngest astrologer in India. And trust me, as far as the records are concerned, as far as the statistics are concerned, his predictions have been true till now. Well, thanks for watching this special episode of NewsX A-List.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.